Addis Ababa, Reuters, South Sudan's government and rebel groups signed a ceasefire on Thursday that also allows humanitarian groups unfettered access to civilians caught in the fighting, the latest attempt to end a four-year civil war. The talks in the Ethiopian capital Addis Ababa were convened by the regional bloc IGAD and aimed at bringing the warring sides back to the negotiating table to revive a 2015 peace deal that collapsed last year after heavy fighting in South Sudan's capital Juba. Reporting by Aaron Masho, editing by Maggie Fick.